back. Yeah, sorry. I was posting a ton on Twitter and I kept forgetting about it, but this game, finally getting around to live streaming it. This game is Pirates of the Caribbean with the New Horizon mod installed. And I know I was boasting over on Twitter about this game, but honestly, I do cold-heartedly believe this is the best game that was ever released. So, what I am going to do is just man, woman, do man, group sailor, officer, navy officer. Okay, let's first just find a cool ass person to play as. Hold on, guys. That looks fun. Gotta think. Hey, gonna leave my name like that. Okay. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to do, you guys. Okay. Get the fuck out of here. Okay. Just gonna figure out where I need to go to get to port. There we go. That's what I wanted. Fast travel to the store, and now this is where the fun begins. Okay. So, this game, a lot of you guys may actually not know what this game really is all about. Take one, you will not be able to leave our telegram and you will not be able to come back immediately where you left off until you give it back. A specific member of my own and his powers. You will be able you will see if you are as smart as can be. It's for you to choose. Oh, and I'm out of holy hand grenades, so don't bother asking. Took the cross, which will increase my combat skills. I'm too weak to be real. Take one move, that will double my health. Third cross will help me in commerce and trade, whether legit or illegit. I need that, the burden is too high. Let's do double my health. Pause wave. Okay. That's always useful, just grabbing that, because honestly, if you don't grab that in the beginning of the game, it's really, really hard to, like, do anything, because you end up dying really fucking fast. So I need that, and that's all I want. Basic ship defense. Okay. Do I have any officers? No, I do not. God damn it. Oh, fuck. Okay. So, I I don't have officers. So that's a problem. So, how do I explain this game? The easiest way to explain this game would be the same way I explained it to my friend last night. This game is literally the classic yo-ho-ho, bucket of rum, and do whatever the fuck you want, pirate kind of style game. You're doing fine, carry on. Yeah, you don't give a fuck, you can kill your hero all you want. Deal. Now I'm gonna think twice. Cause I need a second officer. So grab the she off ya and let's go to the store finally. Okay. Gotta change that. Oh. I cannot sell it. I did not realize. Oh well. I did not realize I couldn't sell it. I need to buy that. And buy that. Okay. Now I just gotta do one more thing, and then I have everything that I need to start the game with. Jump back over to items, sell that, there we go, alright, make sure I don't have anything left in my cargo, special to tavern, let's just go quickly and try to get our sword upgraded. There we go. Okay. Let's do this shit. Actually, hold on. I want to go back to the town hall. There we go. Follow the pirates. There we go. Oh no, I forgot to do
hold on. I need to get a job from the pirate.
So 16 guns. Brendy, what is up? Welcome to the stream. How are you today, dude? I meant to do this before I moved over here, but this will do fine, I guess. Get the fuck back here, you little shit. You're not going anywhere. I forgot, I don't actually have... God damn it. I forget some shit that I always need to get in at the beginning of the game. So, decent amount of damage done to the crew and shit. But I do have those bigger ships still following me. Especially that big ass one right there. Oh. That one ship go. Son of a bitch, that one ship got away. Bah, Felicia. Get the fuck out of there. Okay. I need to go back to wherever the fuck this one ship is. Are you kidding me? It's not even the ship I wanted. fuck it. It's a ship. The ship surrendered. Now I can go and at least try to hopefully get the ship. Enough, lock him in the brig, like always. And on this is sugar and bricks. Faster. Get the fuck out of here. I don't care too much about this ship being captured or not, so take all, crew, let's fix the crew that I lost. This is a very, 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 very old game. I'm just trying to get the fuck away from this ship at the moment. So, we got the ship. That's mainly what matters. We ended up getting the ship. Ours is badly damaged, so we gotta get back to port. Sell the shit off. Excuse me. And then sell the actual ship. Now let's get this fucking faster reloading for my cannons. There we go. Now let's sell this fucking shit. It took down a decent portion of my sales. The last time I did this, I was still able to save. This time, it's not letting me save.
That's great.
I have to find this other monk. I have to figure out where this other fucking monk is and give him his shit back. I want to save. So, time to go look for him. Get the fuck down. Thank you. Bye, guys. I can't even say because I accidentally accepted something from crazy ass monk. God damn it, why do I do this shit? And if I die, I'm gonna have to start all over. Not anywhere over here, so. Well, it looks like we're robbing this house. Up this way to see if possibly
first, I gotta figure out where Puerto Rico is.
Colonies. No, no. I feel like an idiot. Okay. Morale's slowly going back up. I just gotta find the exit. Oh my god. Oh well, fuck it. I don't know why I didn't think about this first. I don't know why I tried going through the town when I could just went through without fucking
seems like I can't get rid of this shit. So I just tried to. And I was just like... give it back to what's-his-face. And he's like, I can't. He won't take it back. So I'm kind of just stuck with this shit. Fuck. I have a ton of health now, but, like, I want to get rid of it. Well, that didn't really work. Okay, fuck it, we gotta start over, because I cannot do this shit. Okay, so long story short, don't accept the stuff from the monk. Which kind of really sucks. It's pretty nice equipment, though. It does a pretty decent amount, but you can't ever get rid of it.
That was a dumb
thing I did.
Fuck you, you monk.
Let's get the quest from the pirate, blah, 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 blah.
Fuck all that. I'll end up getting better ones in the long run. Let's go to the tavern, get the shit that I need from the tavern. There we go. That's better. That's a hell of a lot better. Yeah, I may not have a ton of health like I did before, but... rather instead, I can say... This is a small frigate, but I need one of those better ships. Fuck.
Oh, no. Okay. That was bad, I will admit. Fuck. That's all I got. That's all I got for that battle. Fuck. Alright, one sec. I gotta go plug my batteries in. Now the fun part, getting the fuck away from this island. She kind of failed last time, big time.
fuck away from me. Just tell me I at least have some sort of sales. They're like just still in my range. Wow. This isn't really that good. No. When I think about it, yeah, I do want to go after this one ship. For the reason it's merchants. They're going to have almost an open ship. Main ship away from frigate and capture that. What's up, Amy? Yeah, I talked to myself too. Please save me. Save you from what? I just got ran the fuck over. Crazy asthma, what? Okay, let's try this one. Sex. Very descriptive. No, it's my fist. Which, the way he fell, I can't even get in.